Right now, the Burke County Sheriff's Office is looking for an inmate they accidentally let out of jail. Deputies say Vance Hinson Jr. responded to the name of another inmate inside the jail, and a detention officer failed to follow protocol for releasing the inmate. Hinson was last seen wearing a black t-shirt and white swimming trunks with cactus print.